Hello everyone. So I guess I haven't made much content in a while, whether it's any, whether it's any of the medical education stuff, or whether it's my gaming stuff or any other video making activities. But I just wanted to show something that I wanted to solve for a while, but I only got to know the solution recently. So as you can see here, this is the TV app, Apple TV app on my MacBook Pro 16 inch. And basically everything that's on here is basically all the content that I've actually bought from Apple. But if you saw one of my previous videos, you would know that actually in my house now, I use my old 2012 Retina MacBook Pro as my home server, and that is actually attached to a drawable third gen which I use to store all my media. And let me just show you that. So this is the screen sharing of my 2012 Retina MacBook Pro, and you as you can see, I actually have a drawable third gen attached. Which has some storage there, and I use that to store all my stuff, and that includes some stuff taken from the dark side of the internet, because some stuff can't be obtained legally. For example, my collection of Beast Wars and Beast Machines Transformer series, and my beloved. My beloved Sonic Sanam series, because I was a diehard Sonic fan. So all these videos I put up on the TV app on my 2012 Retina MacBook Pro. But the problem is, I did not know how to get to play these videos onto my Mac, because as you know, that with screen sharing, you would actually be able to use the Mac that has that media and use what was previously as iTunes before it's broken up to music and TV, and use that as a server to serve the media files to other devices. And this can include whether it's your Mac or whether a PC, your iPhone, or your Apple TV. Now, I was able to get things to play on my iPhone, but what I did not know was how actually to access these files on the TV app on my Mac. So let me just go back to the screen sharing. So as you can see here, I've actually imported all these movie files into the TV app. And if you look at what Apple tells you to do, they actually don't tell you how to access this through the TV app, but they do tell you how to access your media sharing through your Mac, in which you have to open the music app and then you go and click the library. Now, I actually misunderstood this particular step, because when you go to the TV app, what I initially tried to do that, oh, I tried to look around here, and but I didn't see any of my videos, and that also didn't occur when I tried to press the edit button here. So pressing around, couldn't find anything. But when I went back to the step that I mentioned, go to the sidebar and click the library. So it turns out you actually have to click this little icon here, and then you will be able to see the available libraries that are being shared. Now, here's one that's the home shared library, and then I can load it, and there it is. It turns out that is how you do the home sharing on the TV app on the Mac. So hopefully this tip will help you out, and that'll be it.